Nina, thank you. A local woman who allegedly confessed to drowning her three young children, pleading not guilty by reason of insanity. 32-year-old Liliana Carrillo telling investigators she drowned her children in her Reseda apartment. A 5-month-old, a 2-year-old, a 3-year-old. Happened April 2021 in an interview from jail after her arrest. Carrillo telling a reporter that she killed them because she feared they would be abused by others.